We have new video just into our newsroom of search crews finding that missing data recorder from the sunken freighter El Faro. The ship went down near the Bahamas during Hurricane Joaquin back in October of last year, killed all 33 people on board. Investigators hope that recorder reveals why the ship's captain didn't steer away from that approaching storm.